And it was at the Bataan Peninsula outside of Manila where they finally surrendered to the Japanese. And the Japanese force marched them over 65 miles to their POW camps. Now along that march, thousands of them died. They suffered from malnutrition. They weren't fed. They didn't have any water. And the ones who fell behind were stabbed by Japanese bayonets. Today we honor them. We honor those who died, and we honor those who survived.